Menifee, California. Menifee, California is a city in Riverside County, California, United States, and part of the Los Angeles Combined Statistical Area. The city is centrally located in the heart of Southern California, almost 15 miles, 24 kilometers, north of Temecula and bordering the city of Murrieta. Menifee is roughly 46 square miles, 100 square kilometers, in size and has an elevation of 1,424 feet, 434 m. The incorporated city of Menifee includes the communities of Sun City, Quail Valley, Paloma Valley, and Romoland. History. The area was originally inhabited by the Luiseno people, specifically the Pechanga Band. In the 18th century, the area fell under Spanish rule and was ceded by Mexico to the United States in 1850 as a result of the Mexican-American War. Farming, which began in the mid-19th century, was concentrated in the Menifee area. Mining began in the early 1880s with the discovery of a significant quartz lode by miner Luther Menifee Wilson, from which Menifee derived its name. Early development of the Menifee area began with Sun City in the early 1960s, conceptualized as an active retirement community by Del Webb, a building contractor from Phoenix, Arizona. Webb also developed Sun City, Arizona under the same concept. Sun City is a centrally located neighborhood within Menifee with a mix of residential and commercial activity. The Menifee area later grew during the late 1980s and into the early 1990s as a master-planned community. However, lack of resources such as industry-oriented occupations and high-density retail and commercial businesses caused many residents to drive to cities such as Temecula or Murrieta to shop, dine, or work. In recent years, however, there has been substantial growth in Menifee, attracting many new residents from all areas of Southern California such as San Diego, Orange County, and Los Angeles, as well as other parts of the Inland Empire. On June 3, 2008, the residents of the communities encompassing the Menifee area voted to incorporate together to form Riverside County's 26th city. The new city of Menifee was officially established on October 1, 2008. Geography. The city of Menifee is bordered on the north, west, south and east by the cities of Paris, Canyon Lake, Lake Elsinore, Wildomar, Murrieta, and the community of Winchester. The city center of Menifee lies at the intersection of Newport Road and Interstate 215. According to the United States Census Bureau, the city covers an area of 46.6 square miles, 120.7 square kilometers, 99.70% of it land, and 0.30% of it water. Climate. Menifee has mild winters and hot dry summers. Menifee has a Mediterranean climate or dry summer subtropical, Köppen climate classification CSA. Menifee enjoys plenty of sunshine throughout the year, with an average of 263 sunshine days and only 35 days with measurable precipitation annually of 12.51 inches of rainfall. The period of April through October is hot and dry with average high temperatures of 83 to 101 degrees Fahrenheit, 28 to 38 degrees Celsius, and lows of 42 to 66 degrees Fahrenheit, 6 to 19 degrees Celsius, though in the summer, temperatures can easily exceed 105 degrees Fahrenheit. The period of November through March is somewhat rainy, as shown in the adjacent table. At times, during the winter, large dust storms may form due to the large mass of humidity and low, flat land. Demographics. The 2010 United States Census reported that Menifee had a population of 77,519. The population density was 1,663.3 people per square mile, 642.2/km² superscript 2. The racial makeup of Menifee was 55,444, 71.5%. White, 54.2% non-Hispanic white, 3,858, 5.0%. African American, 655, 0.8%. Native American, 3,788, 4.9%. Asian, 296, 0.4%. Pacific Islander, 9,642, 12.4%, from other races, and 3,837, 4.9%, from two or more races. Hispanic or Latino of any race were 25,551 persons, 33.0%. The 2010 census reported that 77,331 people, 99.8% of the population, lived in households, 81.1% lived in non-institutionalized group quarters, and 107.0% were institutionalized. There were 27,461 households, out of which 9,729, 35.4%, had children under the age of 18 living in them, 15,405, 56.1%, were opposite-sex married couples living together, 2,743, 10.0%, had a female householder with no husband present, 1,324, 4.8%, had a male householder with no wife present. There were 1,348, 4.9%, unmarried opposite-sex partnerships, and 184, 0.7%, same-sex married couples or partnerships. 6,591 households, 24.0%, were made up of individuals, and 4,153, 15.1%, had someone living alone who was 65 years of age or older. The average household size was 2.82. There were 19,472 families, 70.9% of all households. The average family size was 3.35. The population was spread out with 20,067 people, 25.9%, under the age of 18, 6,460 people, 8.3%, aged 18 to 24, 18,771 people, 24.2%, aged 25 to 44, 17,571 people, 22.7%, aged 45 to 64, and 14,650 people, 18.9%, who were 65 years of age or older. The median age was 38.1 years. For every 100 females, there were 92.8 males. For every 100 females age 18 and over, there were 88.9 males. There were 30,269 housing units at an average density of 649.5 per square mile, 250.8/km superscript 2, of which 21,104, 76.9%, were owner-occupied, and 6,357, 23.1%, were occupied by renters. The homeowner vacancy rate was 4.1%, the rental vacancy rate was 6.8%. 58,330 people, 75.2% of the population, lived in owner-occupied housing units, and 19,001 people, 24.5%, lived in rental housing units. During 2009-2013, Menifee had a median household income of $54,903, with 10.3% of the population living below the federal poverty line. Government. On June 3, 2008, voters elected to incorporate Menifee as a general law city. The new city of Menifee was officially established on October 1, 2008, and is the 26th city located within Riverside County. It was first governed by a five-member city council consisting of Wallace Edgerton as the mayor, Darcy Kuanzi as the mayor pro tem, and Fred Twyman, John Von Denver, and Scott Mann as council members. In 2010, Fred Twyman was appointed vice mayor, a new terminology. Wallace Edgerton was reappointed mayor. In 2010, Scott Mann lost his re-election to Tom Furman. John Denver renewed his place on the council by winning re-election over two challengers. Term limits for council members consisting of 2 4-year terms were placed on the ballot, and the initiative won. An at-large voting measure and a four districts plus a mayor initiative for how council members would represent the people of Menifee were voted on in 2010. The four district plus a mayor narrowly won approval. The third city manager, William A. Bill Rawlings, was hired in February 2011. The first city manager was George Wentz, followed by Steve Harding, former Murrieta city manager, as interim for several months. William Rawlings was chosen city manager in 2011. As of December 2011, the city council consisted of John Denver, mayor, Tom Furman, mayor pro tem, and council members Wallace Edgerton, Sue Chris Jansen, and Darcy Kuanzi. In the November 2012 election, Scott Mann was named mayor. Greg August was also elected to council. Darcy Kuanzi and Sue Chris Jansen lost their council seats. City manager Bill Rawlings resigned. Rob Johnson was appointed interim city manager. Edgerton was named deputy mayor. As of the election on Tuesday, November 4, 2014, Matt Lysimier was elected and John Denver was re-elected as councilman, and Scott Mann was re-elected as mayor. Tom Furman lost his council seat. In 2015, Greg August was named mayor pro tem. Scott Mann withdrew his re-election nomination in 2016 due to an FPPC violation of using campaign funding for personal funding. Following Mann, and soon after Rob Johnson resigned, Menifee City Council appointed Ronald Bradley, retired Temecula City Manager, as interim city manager. 1 year later, City Council appointed permanent city manager Armando G. Villa, known for team building and pro-business leadership style. Mayor Neil Winter died on May 19, 2018, due to an apparent heart attack. Councilwoman Lisa Sobek was appointed mayor pro tempore following his death. Bill Zimmerman was appointed mayor of Menifee on Wednesday, July 18, 2018. Zimmerman will serve until December 2020. Education. Public schools. Elementary and middle school level education in Menifee is provided by the Menifee Union School District and Romoland School District, which serves most of Menifee as well as parts of Lake Elsinore, Wildomar, and Murrieta, and the unincorporated community of French Valley, northeast of Temecula and east of Murrieta. High school students attend school in the Paris Union High School District, which includes Paloma Valley High School and Heritage High School. Higher education. Menifee is also home to the Menifee Valley campus of MT San Jacinto College, which serves the Temecula, Murrieta, and Menifee areas and is known as the fastest growing community college in California. There, students can take the classes necessary in order to transfer to four-year college institutions. The community college also has an award-winning nursing program for those wanting to become registered nurses. The MSJC Nursing Department has pathways from MSJC directly to Loma Linda Medical Center, Menifee Valley Medical Center, Temecula Valley Hospital, and Inland Valley Medical Center. Brandman University, which is part of the Chapman University system, has opened on the MSJC campus to offer Menifee its first four-year college and is accompanied by Grand Canyon University and Bellevue University. Public safety. The City of Menifee contracts for police service with the Riverside County Sheriff's Department through the Paris Valley Station and also houses a police substation in the City of Menifee, at the Cherry Hills Plaza. The City of Menifee contracts for fire and paramedic services with the Riverside County Fire Department through a cooperative agreement with CAL FIRE. There are four fire stations in Menifee and each station has a paramedic engine company, and there is one medic patrol unit out of fire station number 7 to assist with call volumes, as station number 7 is the 10th busiest station in the nation. The Menifee Lakes Station also has a truck company located there with specialized equipment for large structural fires. Paramedic services are provided by American Medical Response, which has their South Riverside headquarters located in Menifee. Transportation. The primary routes in Menifee are the Escondido Freeway, Interstate 215, and Newport Road/Dominigoni Parkway. Scott Road, McCall Boulevard, and Ethanic Road are also primary east-west travel streets with Murrieta, Bradley, Hahn, Antelope, and Menifee Roads being the main north-south thoroughfares. An improved interchange at Newport Road and I-215 was recently completed, and improvements are being made to the interchange at I-215 and Scott Road. Menifee has bus routes and Dial A ride stops throughout the city to enhance mobility. Menifee is located about 74 miles, 119 kilometers, north of San Diego and 79 miles, 127 kilometers, southeast of Los Angeles. RTA provides bus service to local residents. Routes 27, 40, 61, and 74 directly serve the Menifee area, linking it to nearby cities including Temecula, Lake Elsinore, Hemet, and San Jacinto. Metrolink serves the area via the 91/Paris Valley line, which ends at the South Paris station, just north of the Menifee city limits. Metrolink is planning a routing along existing railroad tracks through the northeastern corner of the city to Hemet, though it is unknown whether there will be a station in Menifee. Notable residents.